Wash your hands before you go. Wash your hands before you eat. Wash your hands before you serve food. Wash your hands. If you go toilet or change picking diaper, wash your hands. If you touch sick person or touch animal, wash your hands.
We're really glad to be here with the top executive of PZ Cussons to just come and share a bit with you about this very, very important concept.
It is with great pleasure that I welcome you to the kickoff campaign of the year 2019 Global Handwashing Day. The theme this year is Clean Hands for All.
So step number one is to wet your hands. Step number two is to apply a generous amount of soap to your hands. Step number three is to rub your palms together. Step number four is to rub your fingers and thumbs and the bits in between. Step number five is to rub your nails on your palms. Step number six is to rub the back of each hand. And step number seven is to rinse off with water. And step number eight is to dry with a towel.
We're celebrating the Global Handwashing Day. So it's been amazing. We've been to several schools.
And you know what? They've been so excited learning about the key lessons of this year's campaign, which is Clean Hands for All.
The energy has been electric. It is important to take hygiene extremely serious. So that is why we're coming here with the mini bars of Premier Co, and we're showing them how to wash their hands effectively, because we know germs, bacteria are how we spread common diseases like common cold, a couple of others.
One of the things that we found out with Africa and Nigeria in particular is hygiene is a big problem. And one of the features of the Premier Cool soap is its antibacterial properties. So for us, it's going to schools, making sure they know the right ways to wash their hands, and overall celebrate Global Handwashing Day.
Well, I'm very excited Premier Cool came to our school, teach us how to wash our hands.
We had gifts, many gifts, and we really appreciate it.
Personally, I'm pumped and electric. You know, it's good to wash your hands, stay clean. And I think it's good for the school, then the whole world generally.
Yeah, we know how to wash our hands, but we've learned how to actually wash our hands in detail today. And I'm so happy that the children are so excited about it.
As you've seen what we've done, be an ambassador and tell people, talk to people around you, educate them on the importance of hand washing with soap.
Going on from here, we're going to continue to educate the children, make them advocates, make them heroes of hand washing.
Next year is going to be bigger and better.